Oh man. So yeah, right now we're heading to go get my bike because I've got my tires changed. Did you see that? Did you see that? Do you see that dog in there, bro? It's so hot right now. How hot do you think it is right now?
Like
95? 95 at least, bro, because it was just 100. There's no way we can just leave that dog in there. Don't be, there's nothing to be scared of. I think it was little. It didn't look that big. Let's go check it out, dude.
Oh, there's a dog.
Can I get off?
Get off. Oh, there's a dog.
Look at him. Poor little guy.
Cute.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
It's a puppy, dude.
Oh, a puppy.
It's probably like 4 or 5 months.
Oh,
that's cute, dude.
You know what? Anybody around?
I think we're good. Why? You're not gonna break it, are you?
Oh, fuck yeah, I am.
Ken.
Oh, you got a whoop.
Puppy. Oh, oh shit. You're gonna break the window? Hold on.
You know how hot it is?
Bro, maybe we should call the cops.
By the time they get here, the dog's probably gonna die. Dude, I'm pretty much squinting it almost.
The Raiders. Oh.
Three, okay? Three, okay?
All right, man.
One. I want the dog to get like...
Hey, here, let me get him on this.
I don't want the dog. Come here, buddy.
Hey, wait. Why don't we try to pull the doors open? Why don't we just try to pull the... it worked. Oh. The dog. That dog's probably been in there for so long, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh, are you okay? Are you? We saved, dude. That.
Hey.
How long do you think it's been in there for? Let's give him. Here's some water. We give him some water. Oh. Here, hold him. I'll give him some water.
You're not gonna bite me, right?
I don't think so. He's little, man. He seems friendly. Oh my god, that smells so bad. Well, that's what they get, dude. That's what they get. Leaving a dog in there. Oh my god, he's so hot. He's been in there for so long. Oh, oh, dude, we saved this dog's life. Yeah, how are we gonna get him out of here? That's what they get, dude. Look at it. Oh, that smells horrible.
Oh.
That's what they get, bro. Good boy. Oh yeah, is there a collar? There's no collar. Well, hey.
The dog off Men in Black.
No.
But you're a cuter.
Is he gonna start talking?
Hey,
oh my god, you're right. It's so fucking hot, dude. Oh, I can't even keep this jacket on anymore. Am I still recording? Oh, yeah. Yeah. We're good 7 minutes. Dude, it's so hot, I gotta take his jacket off. Oh. Oh, man. See, you're not scared of dogs, bro. You're beating that little, phobia of yours.
He's a little dog.
He is. It's a puppy, dude.
Okay, I don't know about dogs, but I know about kids. I'm gonna try skin to skin.
Skin to skin? I think I should try that, too. With you. I love dogs. Oh man, my dogs are gonna be jealous when I get home.
Oh,
a pug? What do you leave your guys' comments below? What do you what kind of dog do you think this is? A pug?
A fugly.
A fugly. All right. Well, hey.
Fugly.
What do you think, man? Let's get him out of here, end this video, and get him home safe.
I hope before the video we find the owner.
Oh. Oh, Ken. Don't do anything to the owner, dude. The dog already shit in the truck. That's pretty bad.
Do you know, and count. De hek is opengelaten, jongen. Kan wel herdershond worden.
Oh,
hoi. Goeiedag.
Even een hekje dicht
doen. Ja, ze zit nou hier in het. Voor mij is het niet het land van die vent.
Ja, maar als je een hek dicht doet, kun je er niet meer uit, hè?
Want ze liep minder op de weg, hè?
Ja, ik vind het zielig. Je video is wel stom. Ja, dan doen we touw dus hier, jongen.
Nou ja.
Dan zit je goed bezig, hè? Met de volle gezondheid, met de broodjes warm maken.
Precies. Hoppa.
Goed knip, hè?
Ja. Nee. Zo moet het maar. Nou ja, ze zit nou mooi bland, ja.
Ik denk Jan de Zwarte die zit erbij, dat was de baas zeker.
See, I want to do a little scan. I want to see how many homeless people are actually down here in front of the library like they normally are. Because I'm gonna go get them some food. That's what's going on. We're gonna have some real charity. How's am I gonna do this? I think this is how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put it right here, in here. You got some dairy. If you're gonna try to take my sick customers, it's probably gonna be your last day on earth, probably gonna be your last meal. You ain't never gonna get to take again, never gonna drink your.
Let's get the dirt for these people.
There you go.
Did I get however many cheeseburgers this will get? I'm gonna give it to a homeless guy. I don't even know how many they'll get, maybe five?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like
this? No, it's only a little 125. Do you want? Yeah. You can only get as fast as you can.
I think my dude got like a 225, something like that. Yeah. Yeah, one of the big boys. I mean,
yeah.
I'd get on it, I'd be able to touch the ground. They're about this far off the ground when I get on it. I mean, things fly. I love them.
Yeah, you want some change? Because, like, for real, it's going to fall out of my pocket the second I do a wheelie.
Absolutely. I ain't never gonna
find out some good things. Thank you very much. Alright. I'm gonna get some burgers away.
Hey, what's up, man?
That's Fat Ass right here.
You hungry?
Huh?
You hungry?
That's Fat Ass. You a fat one.
That's for you.
You get to ride around on a little dirt bike.
I'm not even supposed to, man.
I had XR75.
That's awesome.
It's illegal what you're doing.
I at least installed, I put lights on it, but
when I see
it's still illegal.
You know, when I seen them, I'm like, I jump off, but I'm going to turn off, man. I'm just going to get some gas and push it so you can leave them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fucking taking off again. I'm calling the railroad tracks and everything. Thanks though, bro.
Not a problem. I'm gonna
give me a little change, man, because I'm trying to get smokes.
Yeah.
Can you help me out?
I gave my change to somebody down here. I got some burgers that I'm trying to give away now.
Do a wheelie on my head.
Alright.
Jump that curb. Gotta go back to the tree and that old motherfucker, wake him up.
Who's hungry? Burger, I got one more, all right? That's all I got left. There you guys go. You want one? I'll go get more. I don't give a fuck. All right.
We just fell hard as hell.
Uh-oh. Get some more fucking burgers. All right, we got more. We got more now. It's all good, bro. Need one? Need one? You need one? Here you go, brother. You need something to eat? There you go, bro.
Anything in 3 days. I think actually we got it.
Did you get one?
Got us in the
wheelchair around the corner. Yeah, I'm headed up there. Let's see how. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm headed up here right now. Yeah. I told them I'd be back already. Yeah, they knew I was coming back.
Thank you, though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bye, Felicia.
Riding on one, Willie?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,